The important properties of the laser beam are it should be monochromatic, so characterized with single frequency. That will be taken care of because the radiation will be a result of transition between only two certain energy levels. So it will be monochromatic. Now the laser beam should travel in a single direction and the laser beam should be highly intense. So to achieve this, we will use a resonant cavity. This resonant cavity is nothing but an arrangement of two mirrors. One mirror is fully reflecting mirror and the other one is partially reflecting mirror. The active medium whose atoms are characterized with metastable state is kept inside this resonant cavity. This resonant cavity will make sure that the laser beam will be given in only one direction, and also this resonant cavity will be used for enhancing the light amplification, means getting more number of photons. So if more number of photons per unit volume, means more intensity. So light amplification enhancement will result in higher intensity. So how it is achieved with the help of resonant cavity? Let us see. This is a partially reflecting mirror. All the other sides of this cavity are fully polished and photons are not allowed to escape from anywhere other than this direction. So the photons which move in this horizontal directions are only allowed to escape in the form of a laser beam. So only those photons will come out which will travel in the horizontal direction. So this is how the directionality is maintained. How the intensity of light is increased with the help of this resonant cavity? So when the light amplification starts with 1, 2, 4, 8, number of photons get multiplied, and when the photons arrive at the partially reflecting mirror, half of the photons will be given out as the laser beam, half of the photons will be reflected back into the active medium to participate more in the lasing action. If we allow all the photons to escape, then what will happen? The light amplification will stop. So some photons are reflected back from this partially reflecting mirror. So that is why we are keeping it as partially reflecting. Some photons are allowed to go out as the laser beam and some photons are reflected back into the medium in order to participate more in light amplification process. So role of resonant cavity is very important in the laser system, and this resonant cavity will be a part of each and every laser system.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe to the channel so that you will get timely intimation of new videos uploaded to the channel. Thank you very much.